We're set for a good one as two teams go head-to-head here at GIO Stadium. This match could easily tip in either direction. It'll just need the right spark. Justin Marshall is alongside me. Electric atmosphere here, Justin.
Interesting matchup, this. A packed stadium like this really will get the players all fired up. It's hard to pick a winner leading into this. Both teams are pretty evenly matched. We should have a good game of rugby on our hands.
A great match on its way for us here. Standing by for the referee's whistle to get us underway. Long kick, deep kickoff here. Kickoff dragged down, sends it flat. Well, that is a bad mistake. The Brumbies with a great attacking opportunity here. Now we start to see the Brumbies organise themselves for a set play here. There's advantage no one near him. It's a certain try, and he's over for their first try.
It was very good work there. They just kept applying pressure, and something had to break in the end.
Convert the try here. Well, it doesn't get much tougher than this as he tries for the extra two right out by the sideline. And 2 points are added.
Yeah, that's a good enough kick, all right. He struck that nicely.
Dropped in a short kickoff. Caught and pushes it up. So more formed here. This ball's still going. Oh, the ball comes loose. He's got the loose ball. McCaffrey is absolutely smashed. Kieran Drummond charges forward. Powell sells the little dummy. Now taken to the ground in a good tackle. The defence preparing themselves here. Pops up a little pass. He goes across field with the kick. Up he goes and makes the catch. And it goes into touch. And that's a line out. Blackwell grabs it. Trying to get a drive going here. Back inside. Evans. Charging through, big run, can't hang on to him. Ussle goes hard, and he's crunched to the ground hard.
Release.
Perenara pushes it on. He's run into a good tackle
Release.
There. Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here. Quick delivery. Alessio makes the clearance. Hulu decides to let that one bounce. Hulu charging his way downfield. And he's pounded into the ground. That'll knock the wind out of him. Wilson getting up some real pace. And he goes inside. Runs at the defence but
Release.
Driven back. He spreads it. Fifita running strongly. Off he goes, gliding his way through. Karifi brought down just short.
Release.
Big hit there. Nice defence.
Release.
Now he gets the ball away. Superb technique in that tackle. Short pass here. A good pass to his support player. Well, it was a dreadfully bad pass. Good run this. He's been hit hard.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of him.
Now we start to see the Brumbies organise themselves for a set play here. That pass goes inside. The dummy is there. He gets it off to the support. Beautiful offload. Strong driving defence there. Oh, that's gone loose.
Blackwell
claims the loose ball.
Blackwell?
Very good defence here. Powell with a good clearing kick. Lamb lets it bounce. There's some real force in this defence.
Release.
They get a penalty.
Yeah, that was a silly mistake there, and they've conceded the penalty.
So, they'll kick. This to put some pressure on the scoreline.
Alessio
makes the restart. And advantage. He's lost the ball forward.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
Spins it on. Banks gets the ball to his support player.
Advantage over.
Dangerous runner. The Hurricanes, good solid defence.
The defence preparing themselves here.
And he's battered by the defence.
Banks pulled down there. Now we start to see the Brumbies organise themselves for a set play here.
Sio feeds it on.
Falls off the tackle.
He's gone past another.
Advantage.
Into knock-on.
Adi Savi
swooping on the loose ball there. Powell misses it. Ball lost forward.
His hand's just letting him down on that occasion, and he's knocked it on.
The Brumbies lead at half-time, 7-3. It's been a pretty tight sort of a contest, as expected. Half-time break here, it's been an even contest up to now. There's a big second half coming up here. Kickoff is made. Kickoff taken in. Lovely tackle. Defender fails to take him down. Muirhead gets a kick away. It's gone out, but not a great kick.
Well, he didn't drive through the kick correctly. It's not gone where he wanted it to.
Fifita.
That was a good clean lineup.
Lamapi
delivers it to a runner. Support there. Very good run indeed. Awesome. Not quite so easy to put away.
Release.
Hiranara
feeds the runners.
Inside with that pass. And that's a good tackle.
Release.
He keeps the ball moving. Evans is nailed in that one.
Taken down by
Simone.
Knock on there. He dives onto the loose ball.
The defence preparing themselves here.
They're playing well at the moment.
Samu moves it back. A bit of pressure building.
Advantage over.
Leave some of it. Lets it bounce, but he's gathered it up.
Release.
He pushes it on. A good punt by the right winger. Banks snapped it up. They couldn't stop it. Here's an intercept.
Yeah, it certainly was a good catch back there.
This is close, very close. That's a job for the TMO.
Well, they've certainly had some chances, haven't they?
No doubt about that, Justin. Here we go. Try. Straight forward kick, right in front of the posts. There's the conversion.
You couldn't ask for a better matchup between these two teams. The score shows just how even they are.
Lalesio from halfway.
kickoff nicely taken in.
Fifita
loses Blaise. Some ground. Hiranara has it now. Down he goes.
Release.
Oh, here's a penalty.
We'll be frustrated with themselves for giving that one away.
And into touch it goes. So, line out here.
Blackwall stretching up.
Good clean line out. And it's important to get good quality ball like that.
That's a good long run. Adi Savio dives all over it. He slipped through an ordinary tackle.
Release.
Evans gets the ball away. Nice.
And advantage.
That's a knock-on. Tries to keep it alive.
He just couldn't control the ball.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
Rolls it in. Puts the kick through and chases.
Follow up on it was very good.
Driven hard into the turf. Hiranara
delivers the ball.
Tackle not complete. Keeps going. McCaffrey. Nice short pass. And they drag him down.
Lonigan delivers it on.
Oh, that's a shot.
Horsham has no answer to that tackle.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
Lonigan
lays it back. He goes out on the full. He'll not be happy.
Fifita gets it.
Their performance in the lineout has been pretty solid so far.
And it's there now. They run it now from the drive.
Release.
Omar nailed on that tackle. And they drive him into the ground. So, just a few minutes remaining here. Now taken down hard.
Looks like there's an injury here. It was a heavy hit there.
First scrum of the match.
Good chance to
Bind.
Attack. Here's a chance.
Set.
And a good hit.
Thomason looking for that quick ball.
A brutal contest in the scrum. The Brumbies have stolen this. Now looking for some chases.
It was a good little kick. A good chase too.
Looks to offload. Now flat. Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
Inside pass. He feeds one through, looking for touch.
Muirhead.
A little careful with that bouncing ball.
Release.
The defence preparing themselves here.
Short, clever pass. Long pass. That'll knock the wind out of him. That's an awful pass. Oh, intercept.
It was a good catch under pressure. You've got to be calm in those situations. And he did it well.
Hassel
punts it. and it bounces across the line. And the arms are raised as they take the victory. The Hurricanes, the winners over the ACT Brumbies. The Hurricanes have won the game.
A respectable game of rugby. And a very tight struggle too. Very evenly matched these teams. Their problem in this game was the sheer number of missed tackles. They dominated possession and they also kept the ball firmly in their opponent's half. So a good contest here.
So it was a real contest in the end. The Hurricanes come away victorious. That's all we've got time for. See you next time.